How to answer typical "tell me about yourself" question? There are many ways, but only one is correct. This is no tricky question, but there are ways how it can get you eliminated. The recruiters are not asking about your hobbies, your kids or interests. No way. All they want is for you to shortly go through your resume. Sometimes for refresh, sometimes because they haven't read it. However sad this may be to admit. Just briefly go through your CV from the oldest to the newest experience. It's your chance to pick the main things which qualify you for the job. But do not take more than 45 seconds. And finish it with a sentence. That's why I'm here today and why I want to find out more about this opportunity.